Welcome back to BlueprintDIY, and I'm going to be making a backpack for Crisynthama for school. First, I'm going to be showing you what we got from Dollar Tree for school. We got a really cute headband for Crisynthama, and it has little feathers and flowers. And we also got paint, and I think some of it glows in the dark. Then we got a notebook with a little pen so she could write notes, and these pretty cool pencil crayons. This is pretty cool because you could change the colors. And these I really like. We just found them, but I really like them. They have fairies on them. And this is what we're gonna make Crisynthama's backpack out of. It's a flower handbag. And I really like it because it has pretty flowers and little circles. And this is gonna be a really easy DIY. Now you're gonna take your bag and put it on a flat surface. Open your bag up and turn it over. Pinch the back side so you can make two slits with scissors. Now cut your strip in half and push it through the slit. And pull them out the front side. Now hold it and try it on your baby. Now pull it until it fits to your baby, and then make a knot. And then just cut off the extra strap. Now you have a backpack for your baby. Now I'm gonna fill her backpack with school supplies. First, I'm gonna put the notebook with the pen in there first. Next is the paint. So I only need to put one of these in her backpack because all of them don't fit. And one has a lot of colors. What I'm gonna do is put these in. Only gotta put a couple in it because I don't know if she's gonna be coloring that much. And then we're done. Now she's all ready for school. I hope you enjoyed our project. See you next time. Bye.